What happened, man?
I thought the car was
gone. Drive off, man.
I happened to pull out and see the car coming, nigga.
Fuck that car.
Fuck you, too.
Hey, Dad, I'm finna sleep with you tonight, though,
no, you ain't sleeping with me. You was a motherfucking lie. Better stand there and sleep with that little baby you had over there yesterday.
What you talking about? Cuz, no, she bringing her, her son and them over there, bro.
No, hell no. Who said they gonna spend the night at my house?
I say so, motherfucker.
Motherfuck you.
Fuck you talking
about? What you say so?
I want to sleep with you. I can sleep with motherfucker you.
No, hell no. You ain't gonna sleep with me. You better sleep in there with the other one, them goddamn kids.
Man,
you ain't bringing no goddamn
man,
kids over to my house. Look at him. First of all,
you gonna fuck all that motherfucker hoe.
First of all.
I can sleep with you.
Damn right, you 32 motherfucking years old now. What the fuck you want to be sleeping with me? First of all, you ain't gonna be bringing no motherfucker body in this motherfucker house.
Who the fuck I want to bring in this
motherfucker? Okay, all right. You don't pay no rent? Fuck you. All right, we'll see.
Man, let tell me to go see Joe right quick, man.
I ain't going to see nobody right now, nigga. Joe working.
I could go sleep with you. The fuck?
No, you ain't going to sleep with me.
Well, she coming after she leave. What's her name? So I'm let you know.
After she leave what?
She got 4 kids, so I'm going to let you know right now, man.
Well, you better take her and her 4 kids and rent you a goddamn room
somewhere. I ain't renting me a motherfucking thing.
Oh, you ain't bringing them in my motherfucking house.
I'm bringing right in that motherfucking
house. Hell no. You won't pay no rent? You don't pay half the rent, though?
I do pay half the rent.
Shit, you the goddamn lie.
I can pay what the fuck I want to pay.
Okay, you can pay
I pay the light bill. I had the lights cut off in that motherfucker.
Cut them off. They're in my name.
All right, then. So what you going to do?
I'm going to have them cut off because if you don't want to pay for them, goddammit.
What?
I can still pay for them.
No, you can't.
All right.
I'm going to go to the people and say, don't pay it. Don't.
No, you can't tell them people nothing, nigga. You ain't got that kind of power,
I do got power. You don't know I'm a power.
You got the power to run your motherfucking mouth.
I know one thing. I don't sleep in
the room. You ain't sleeping in no motherfucking
room. I can sleep in the room with you, nigga.
No, you ain't.
That's not gay.
That is gay.
How that's gay, too?
You ain't sleeping with me, motherfucker. You are not sleeping with me.
So, Jesus can sleep with you.
Jesus can't even sleep with me.
Not the Lord himself?
Not the Lord himself.
That's crazy, bro.
That ain't crazy. That's reality, nigga. I ain't no motherfucking gay motherfucker.
Michael Jackson had kids sleeping in the room.
That's Michael Jackson, because that's a funny motherfucker. That bitch crazy.
You ain't gonna talk about human nature like that.
I talk about you, Michael Jackson, Jesus, and every goddamn body. Don't tell me what I'm fucking say.
I love Mike.
Yeah, that's right, you love him. You want him to stick bone dick in your ass, too.
Mike wasn't gay. I'll tell you that.
Yeah, time. Right. How you doing? Oh, I'm so sorry.
Tell
I love everybody.
Oh,
you punk, motherfucker.
They killed Kobe, Daddy. I don't give a fuck about
that. Nobody ain't killed Kobe, man. It was an accident. God damn.
How it was an accident, Daddy?
It was foggy.
But how the helicopter went straight down and hit them? Explain that to me, then.
They crashed in the hillside, Christy. God damn.
They killed Kobe. But,
yeah, they killed Kobe, Christy. All right.
Why they ain't kill Shaq, bro? This is
okay, why they ain't kill Shaq? Go ask Shaq that.
I miss Kobe, Daddy. Kobe was a good man. I met Kobe one day, too.
You ain't met Kobe nothing.
I did when you played against the Heat.
You a goddamn
when I went to the game.
You ain't even never went to a Heat game in your motherfucking life. So stop lying, motherfucker.
I met Kobe.
You ain't met Kobe nothing.
Kobe still owe me money, too.
Yeah, right, man.